Friends, this evening I fondly remember the late Srimati Meenathai Thakre, a wonderful human being and a rare gift to Indian society. Meenathai was a person of rare quality, simple and unassuming. She dedicated her life to care for the poor and downtrodden sections of society. She supported many social and educational organizations and was a chairperson of Ramadham. The elders home at Khapoli, please keep quiet. I have only one cherished memory of Meenathai when parts of Maharashtra was gravely flooded. Priyadarshini and Ramadham together were speeding deliveries of clothing and other essential articles. Her warmth and good nature was so contagious that anyone who came in contact with her was automatically spurned into action for the less fortunate. In appreciation, Priyadarshini has posthumously conferred upon her our Lifetime Achievement Award for Social Welfare, which will be presented to her brother, Shri Chandrakant Vaidya, who is now the chairman of Ramadham. I take this opportunity to state that Academy is extremely fortunate in having the blessings of Shri Balasaheb Thackeray, another very dear person who in his death has left a void which cannot be filled, is our beloved father, Aloysius Maskew. We shall all miss him deeply. He was closely associated with Priyadarshini Academy, and with his blessing, our programs have met with great success. Both Meenathai and Father Maskew have left behind a rich legacy of love. I pray God that their soul may rest in peace. I would particularly thank Shri Vivek Goenka of Indian Express of newspaper for immense help and assistance he has always rendered from the day of inception. In him, Priyadarshini has a very dear and a valuable friend. I conveyed my heartiest congratulations to this year's award winners. Priyadarshini is proud to welcome Dr. Sandra Ling, Mrs. Surya Bala, Shri R.G. Jadhav, Professor Lachman Hardwani, Mr. K. Padmanabhaiya. Mr. Padmanabhaiya will not be with us because he has to stay in Delhi with a very important work. He has sent a fax, his wife also called. Shri Javed Akhtarji, Dr. Balaji Tambe, Shri Adik Shirodkar, Shri Solomon Raj, darlings of millions, Ms. Madhuri Dixit. Dr. Lekha Pathak, Shri G.B. Mehboobani, Dr. I.S. Gilada, Shri Nayan Patel, Shri Zargam Heather. Mankind has always worked for cause, but few have left impressions so deep as our today's award winner. Each of them is an institution by themselves. They have made unique and distinguished contributions in their chosen field. I could talk volumes and volumes on each of these towering personalities, but even then would not be able to do justice to the very noble and commendable work that they are doing. During the awards ceremony, Sarita ji has already told you the activities of Priyadarshini Academy. I will not repeat, but I must inform you that Priyadarshini's latest endeavor has been to promote the concept of laughter therapy. We welcome our distinguished Deputy Chief Minister of Maharashtra, Shri Munde ji. Munde ji, we are grateful to you for making it convenient. Priyadarshini's latest endeavor has been to promote the concept of laughter therapy in India and the world over. This concept has been mentioned in the ancient texts of India as Hasya Yoga. In today's world, the quality of life has deteriorated so much that we are always surrounded by stress and tension. We have even forgotten how to laugh. It was with this in view, we sponsored a laughing competition on 14th April at Priyadarshini Park. It was attended by more than 700 people. The response, it was so overwhelming. It was covered by several international networks like CNN, ATN, ZTV, BBC in Mumbai. Each and every electronic media covered all over the world. We were then approached by Shri Kishore Kuawala and Dr. Madan Kataria with the idea to open a new division of Academy, Priyadashini Laughing Club International. To take the concept worldwide, today we have more than 100 laughter clubs all over India, including 30 in Mumbai, which will ultimately come under the umbrella of new division. We have been told that branches have already been started in London, California and Italy, and many more places it will come very soon. I am particularly grateful to all our distinguished NRI friends, Shri Gul Hinduja, Shri Ram Bakshani, Shri Muraj Magnani, Mr. Jethwani, Shri Tikam Mulani, Shri Vasu Shroff, Shri and Shrimati B.M. Rupani, Shri Prakash Salwani, Shri Notan Tolani, Indra Gulabani, Mr. Kishu Nawani, who have specially come from different parts of the world to grace this function. This year, we have the largest NRI team. Their presence and support is always readily available, and this clearly shows that social welfare and concerns has no geography. I would like to express my sincere appreciation for the committee, chairman, members and the staff of Priyadashini, especially Charu Singh, who have put in lot of efforts to ensure the success of today's function. In their backstage efforts were, which are not visible, but which certainly provide all the important groundwork for the perfect materialization of program. Before I conclude, I would like to say a few words of our distinguished chief guest, the president of today's function, Shri Gopinath Mundeji, Deputy Chief Minister of Maharashtra. I also take pleasure to welcome Gopinath Mundeji, Deputy Chief Minister of Maharashtra, who is the president of today's function. Priyadashini Academy is not new to Shri Mundeji. We had a significant association with him and had the pleasure of welcoming him at our two previous awards function. We are highly appreciated his constant support to Academy and are grateful to him for being with us today. I once again would like to come to the problem which we have been discussing from last 12 years. Many of my friends, Shri Ram Rao Ji, Prabha Rao Ji, and many cabinet ministers, even including some chief ministers, we have been discussing the problems that many of my friends, elders who come and bless us, they stand for 3 to 4 hours, including my NRI friends. This time I feel I have my whole idea, which was there to build an auditorium, which was promised by all the ministers, including many of the cabinet ministers, they were there, that next year Priyadashini Academy will have his own auditorium. Now Priyadashini Academy, I'm not requesting to give any land to us. I was discussing this with Shri Pramod Nawalkarji. I said, you are one of the most dynamic cultural ministers. Is there any place in Bombay city? Mumbai city. Thank you, Ashok, for correcting. Where we can have a cultural show, an international conference. Dr. Rashmi Mayur is there. In 1980, we were in Toronto. There were 7,500 delegates. They wanted to have a conference, international conference in Mumbai. I think I'll take some time. I phoned Taj, I phoned Oberoi, I phoned each and every hotel. I said, we want to book you for 1984. This was in 1980. Can you give us all the rooms? They said, sorry. If we give you all the rooms, we'll be out of business. Now, Mumbai is a commercial capital of India. We contribute 40% revenue tax collection from India. 50%. Now, I know my friends in Congress government, they tried their best. They went to almost each and every decision makers. But I must blame myself. I think it was not in academy's luck. But since today we have a dynamic cultural minister, Mr. Mundeji has been there, and Manohar Joshi, he talks very less, but he's a man of action. I'm not asking you that land should be given to Priyadarshini, but my request is there, Mumbai should have a very big auditorium. And we have multi-millionaires, we have billionaires, NRIs. At that time, 10 years back, they said, if you are going to get a land, we promise you, we are going to stand with you. Now this was 8-9 years back. Now my commitment to business, I don't have that same capacity. But still, I will make a commitment. If any organization has been given, with Sri Chand Hinduja and Dada Hari Hari Lila, I think nothing is difficult. And Sri Chand, I know he's a man of action. We have been discussing. I said, Hinduja Empire will remember you for lifetime if you can give us one convention center. And I'm sure, I'm not asking for myself, I'm asking on behalf of citizens of Mumbai, Mr. Manohar Joshi ji, Munde sahab and Navalkar ji. And I know once you take something, you can do it. I will not take much of your time. I would like to thank all my NRI friends who have come from different parts of the world. And I have thanked each and every members of Priyadarshini Academy and each and every one of you. I can only apologize for the inconvenience caused to you. I pray God that in time to come, you will have one of the beautiful auditorium in Bombay City. Thank you very much.